Lois, and I am a professional hula hooper, and I'm certified to teach hula hoops. Today I'm going to talk to you about hula hoops. If you've never seen one, or you're kind of interested, this is an intro to actually about hula hoops. These are my dance hula hoops. They're bigger, they're heavier than these little ones back here. And there's a purpose for the dance hula hoops. This would be the hula hoop I would start a beginner out with because it's big. It's tall, it's easy, it goes around. It's not too heavy, but it's heavy enough to give it some weight to keep it going. So this is probably like 40 inches diameter, which is probably about 11 feet of straight tubing. I make these hoops out of, there's tape wrapped around Tex tubing, and you can find out how to make hula hoops on another website or another YouTube. And these over here are called polypros. They're much lighter, and you can get them in any size. As you get bigger, they get kind of wobbly. You can't really go this big with them because they don't have that kind of strength that this does. But these are 31 inches, and once you really get into some arm stuff, you really like to use these. Now, speaking of arm stuff, there's two kinds of hula hooping. One kind of hula hooping is on body, and one kind of hula hooping is off body. And you can do tricks with both, and then you can combine them to make really cool routines, and the whole time you're getting a lot of exercise. So let's start with on body. On-body hula hooping is when the hula hoop goes on your body, on your waist, on your hips, on your knees, on your, up above your chest, around your arms, and even around your neck. Okay, so you want to make sure when you're using one of these big hula hoops, as you can see, then you don't just look in front of you, but they take up a lot of space. So when your husband's watching football and you're hula hooping with one of these big hula hoops, you might bump into stuff. And the other thing is, you might want to take your glasses off because these will bang into you, and you really don't need your glasses because it's a big thing and you're not really looking at anything. So, and I'm pretty blind. So let's go over on-body hooping. On-body hooping, this is waist hooping, right? And then wherever your body moves, see how my waist is moving? Just like Tony's moving? So now we're going to go down and we're going to just move the hips. So the hoop goes wherever you're moving your body. Okay, so now we're gonna wiggle up, move our chest, our waist again. Now I'm going to start moving my chest, and you'll see the hoop will go up. See? See how my chest is moving? That's chest hooping. Then we put the arms in, and now we're shoulder hooping and chest hooping. Shoulder hooping, neck hooping, and you want to be able to go both directions. Chest hooping and waist hooping. You can still go both directions. Go down to your hips, and then we go down to our knees. With this big hoop, you got to really give it some push. And now with a bigger hoop, nice thing is you can get it to do all that stuff. And when you move down to a little hoop, it's really hard. So I'm going to try to get it up to my waist. Okay, so that's the big hoop. It's a great exercise. There's a lot of exercises you can do. Check out my exercise video. It's coming up. You don't even have to hula hoop to do that. So this here is my polypro collection. So I have some other thinner tubing, but this is polypro. I bought all these hoops because I don't make them. Now polypros, you can do off-body hooping, which you can also do with the other ones, but it's a lot easier with the polypros because they're so light. And then when you hit yourself in the face, you don't get a body lip. So you can do two hoops. You can do backwards. This is called a handspin. So a handspin is like this. are like this, or over your head, which we call halo. Okay, and then there's also some passing. You can go around your body, you can go around your legs, you can then start doing like little things like this. And then there's a whole thing called breaks, which is where the hoop changes direction constantly. So you're breaking its momentum and going the other direction. You can break with your legs. So that's all the fun you can have. You can also do a lot of that with this big hoop. You can do crossovers. You can jump. And then I just added off-body with on-body. That's a combo. So you can have so much fun dancing. Put on that music. You can just turn around. Put your arms in. Rock out. And love it. Thank you.